It's a pleasure for me to introduce to you the album of Peter van Hoven about the piano music of Charles Gounod. Peter's goal is to let you discover piano works that are wrongly less well known. He went to Paris for that, to the Bibliothèque Nationale de France, where they know Peter by now, and he found work by Gounod that was never recorded before. Few people even realize that Gounod composed piano music. Now, Gounod was one of the composers who found themselves in the Paris salons. The meetings there were very fruitful and inspiring. We could say it was a vibrant environment. Also works on this album from composers who are related to Gounod in one way or another, like Alcan, Fauré, de Sévrac and Bizet. With this CD, it becomes clear what they all have in common with their own French style as a common thread. In this video, Peter will perform some works for us from Dubrovnik, from Rector's Palace, where he once performed in the famous summer festival. And also he will play in beautiful places in Brussels, like the main hall of the conservatory in and also in the Cercle Royal Gaulois, where Fauré himself performed in 1906. I strongly recommend this CD album. It's available worldwide in any better record store under the Pavane Records label. Just enjoy.